UPS driver thinks he's rescuing a lost dog until he reads the note around its neck. He heard a thump while he was driving. He had been doing his rounds that day, delivering packages to the neighborhood. Something had to be wrong, so he parked his car and looked over his shoulder. He couldn't believe it. There was a dog in his truck. Maybe fate had brought them together, as the driver didn't know if the dog was abandoned or not. Little did he know, when he woke up the next morning, he would have all the answers. A UPS delivery man had his routes all in place. Every day or every couple of days, he would visit the same houses and even began to spark up a friendship with the locals. We often hear of mailmen being afraid of dogs, and of dogs taking a liking, good or bad, to these delivery people too. But this man never thought he would bond so well with one pooch in particular. He began his day like any other, loading his truck up with different packages he needed to deliver. He looked at one package in particular and saw the address on the label. It sounded familiar. When he started going from one house to the next, he couldn't help but notice a big dog on the side of the road. This beautiful dog seemed to be like it was just waiting, roaming, like it had no home. The UPS driver was confused, but still continued to park his van and get the packages ready for delivery. The UPS driver got the package and began to walk to the front door. As soon as he started to approach the entrance of the house, he saw the dog walking towards him too. This was very odd. The driver was used to dogs barking through fences or behind doors, but a dog coming straight towards him made him very nervous. Little did he know, this guy would soon become his best friend. Days passed and deliveries to the same house were more than twice a week. Every time he delivered to one particular house, the dog, a beautiful blonde golden retriever, was always there waiting. He never knew if the dog belonged to anyone, but he supposed it did, as it stayed in one area. The next time he was going to see the pup, he was going to give the dog a surprise. The man knew he would have to deliver to the same house again, so when the time for the end of his shift came, he went to a pet store and bought a big bag of treats. Excited, he stashed them inside his truck for the next time he would see the big dog. Still, on one day in particular, the dog would find another way to get what he wanted. The day came when the delivery man had to make the package delivery to the house where the dog would always be waiting for him. As he got out of the truck, he grabbed a couple of treats and headed towards the door of the house. When he'd successfully delivered the package, he turned around and fed the dog a couple of treats while he rubbed his ears and belly. The UPS driver and the golden retriever struck up an unlikely friendship. It all started the day when he gave the dog some treats, but then he did the same the next day, and again the next. This continued for weeks until one day he forgot to buy more treats, and the dog wasn't going to let him off the hook so easily. On that fateful day, the UPS driver had to rush out of his home, consequently forgetting to buy more treats. He didn't realize he was not carrying any treats until he got to the house and tried to look for them inside the truck. There was no luck, not even one small dog treat was left. As he pulled up, he saw the pup, but shamefully didn't want to draw his attention. Then, the delivery man grabbed the package and headed towards the home's door. Little did the delivery man know, this pup had another idea. The driver saw the golden retriever disappear, and he thought that the dog must have known that today he didn't have any treats, so he went back to wherever it was he lived. That was not the case. This pup was in for a ride of his lifetime, but still, the delivery man had no idea what was happening. The UPS man went ahead with his day, delivering packages all around the neighborhood. His shift was almost over, but he still had two houses that needed their deliveries. He was driving when he heard a thump coming from where his packages were stored. How weird, he thought, but didn't give it much more thought, as maybe one of the packages had moved or fallen out of place. What the man didn't know was that the sneaky golden retriever was hiding inside his truck. The delivery man left the back of his truck open when he delivered the packages where the dog was always hanging around, and the dog decided to take matters into his own paws to get his treats. The driver had no idea that he was driving around with him, a stowaway. It was time for the driver to make his second last stop, and the package he had to get was hefty in size. He opened the back of his truck up and right in front of him, eyes wide, tongue hanging and tail wagging, was the beautiful pup. To say the UPS driver was surprised would be a colossal understatement. The driver stood there, frozen. He had no idea if this dog even had a home. What could he do? Should he take it to the shelter or back to where he always saw him wandering around? The driver had no idea what to do, but one thing was clear. He still had one delivery to do, and this dog was going to come with him. As he pondered his options, he was still undecided. Admittedly, this purebred dog belonged to someone. It's not every day you see a golden retriever abandoned by the side of the road. He decided to take him back to the house where he'd always see him. But as he never saw the dog inside of the house, he left him by the side of the road, near where he would always be. Little did the man know, someone was watching his every move. The UPS driver chuckled about his adventure with a dog and told everyone at work what would happen to him. He was never gonna forget the treats again. But then, someone had heard what had happened and immediately grabbed their phone and showed the driver a picture that was going viral. The picture was of his dog friend. What was going on? But then, as soon as he read the note, everything became clear. The man inside the house where the pup would always be lying around outside was indeed the pup's owner. He'd seen everything unfold before him as he saw the dog get out of the UPS truck the day before. This man quickly took to Reddit and posted a picture of his pooch with a note around his neck. The note read, "The UPS man forgot to throw me a cookie, so I snuck into his truck and took a ride around the neighborhood. He had to deliver me back to my house." Bewildered, the UPS driver couldn't believe this had gone viral. And there he was the day before, considering that the dog might even be abandoned. He went back to the house and got to talking with a man who had received many packages from the delivery man. The owner of the dog told the driver how the dog would wait for him every day by the side of the road, and he would watch their encounter from the window. When he couldn't find his dog the day of the incident, he became very nervous. But then he saw the truck pull up and deliver the dog back. Tons of Redditors who saw the picture of the dog with a note were entirely enthused and shared the picture, making it viral and even hit the headlines. Apparently, this kind of behavior between mailmen and deliverymen and pets is a lot more common than anyone thought. Nevertheless, the UPS driver never once forgot to buy treats again, and these two are now the best of friends.